And welcome back to Jessica Plunkenstein and the Düsseldorf Conspiracy. Well, we have a lot of stuff in our inventory. We have stolen the rope from the sky, and we have a log. Let's have a look at the log.
Ugh, it's swarming with termites.
Oh, this sounds pretty good. And we had him to cut some wood. Let's check out the wood, because we definitely need some clogs for our clogging competition with Franz. And this, walk out there. Don't run against the walls, Jessica. Thank you. And he cut this wood for us, so maybe we can make clogs with that.
This wood looks healthy.
Then let's take it and enter Frederick's shop. Go. Yes, and try to make some clogs out of this wood, which is healthy. Mm-hmm. Yay! Let's take them and, of course, have a look at them.
They're wooden clogs.
Whoa! And we have a log.
Ugh. It's swarming with termites.
So I think we are ready to beat good old Franz in the clogging competition. Let's go for it. Okay, Franz, here we come. Oh, komm, lieber Franz, noch einen Tanz. Yeah, you can watch that on my main channel. My friend C and I sang it together, and it's very nice. But now let's go for Franz. Okay, first, let's put the log full of termites on this platform. And we don't even have to distract him. He just stares out into the nowhere, whatever. Okay, Franz, are you ready? Because we are.
Oh, a challenger!
Yes! I'll challenge you.
I challenge you.
Name your category.
Clogging!
Clogging.
Do you have wooden clogs
yes.
yet?
Yes!
Indeed.
Excellent. The clogging platform. You go
no,
first.
You.
No.
Okay. How strange. My shoes have disintegrated.
You are so disqualified. And as I have clogs,
yay!
I win!
Last.
We made it! Two down, one to go. And while we are here, we saw that the tennis ball of these two funny twins is green, and the schnapps stuff is definitely green too.
A keg of schnapps.
So maybe if we put this, whatever it was, shot ball.
What are you doing?
I'm just dyeing my shot put.
Proceed.
Thank you.
Now the shot puts
which me. Is, yeah, a good idea. It resembles a tennis ball. And let's see if, because I want this cake, I definitely want this cake. And I can't get it without shooting it down. And I'm not sure, should I try, I'm not sure if this works or if it's too heavy.
It's too heavy.
Yeah, it is. Okay, so I guess we need the tennis ball. Now, Jessica, go in there. Thank you. All right. First, to distract them, we should cut the net. I tried to steal the stuff.
Let's get this
when they were fixing it, but I couldn't because they wanted it all back, and I had no chance to escape. So now we just replace the tennis ball. Hello, get the ball. Okay, and then let's put a shot put there.
Okay, back to the game.
I hope this works.
Wait a minute. Give me back my tennis ball.
Rally ho!
This didn't work. Okay, I guess we'll have to cut the net again.
Last, let's get this thing fixed.
Because it is quite pixelated. And I hope that this time I will make it yes.
This has been a swappy
yeah,
day.
Yeah, that's great. Okay, now we got the ball.
Back to the game.
Go ahead.
Rally ho! Egad, my racket has been irreparably harmed. I must drink away my sorrows.
Yeah, go and have some schnapps with Franz later. Hold on, please. So, that is very good. Now we can get all the stuff. Go away, Jessica, because I can't see the ball. Okay, get the ball, too. And get the second racket, too. Makes a nice pair of snowshoes. Alrighty. Haha. We're getting someplace. We're getting to produce an avalanche. Now let's go out and throw this pie down and see what happens. Ouch!
Egad, I have been struck by a falling
pie. Yeah.
I shall wander blind in a northerly direction.
Yeah, because...
Judging from the viscera and bodily tissues adorning your face, I'd say you're sufficiently injured. Kindly proceed to the first aid kit.
Wonderful. Because we couldn't access it without getting injured.
Let's get cleaned up.
I think I forgot to show you that.
And voila! Hey, did you just remove your viscera and bodily tissues? Maybe, but I'm still really injured.
Yeah, let's have a look inside because we can't use that other stuff. Wait a minute. From the Adventurer's Lodge.
There's a bottle of drowsamine in
that
here.
That sounds pretty good. Let's get it.
I'll take
yes.
this.
Ha ha. Ha ha. And now let's go back in there and try to get a piece of the net for the fish because we have to get some fish for Helga. We shall cut some again and again.
I'll take a bit
yes.
of this.
Ooh, Jessica, you're so good. And while we're at it, we can also cut the rope and where is the tennis rackets? I can't see them. Ah, there they are. And can hopefully combine the ropes. Yes. And now this makes a nice pair.
Makeshift snowshoes.
Yes. So we could go out to look for the Yeti Master Maker Mancer Mincer, whatever. Wow. So we are proceeding. And we still have to go and defeat him and beat him in the schnapps competition. And now that we have this drowsy wowsy medicine, maybe we can put that in there.
Hey.
And Franz, of course, you go first, standing there without shoes. Didn't you get any new ones from the Yeti machine? Okay, let's talk to him again.
Oh, a
yes.
challenger.
I'll challenge you for the last time.
I challenge you.
Name your category.
Schnapps drinking.
Schnapps drinking.
Hey, aren't you underage?
Nope,
I just turned 21. I proved this to you, but I left my learner's permit at home.
Very well, I shall go
yes,
first.
Please.
Oh my
god.
Are you unconscious?
Yes.
Then I win. Score one for not you.
Blast.
Yay.
Ack, I have lost the later hoedown.
Yes.
I must wallow.
Yeah, and we cheated, but that doesn't matter because we want that free coat. Coupon. Let's grab it. Hooray! Now, what's left is we still need a pair of stilts. Oh, wow! This came unexpectedly.
You are learning quickly, but something is missing. Oh, I know. Any form of value whatsoever.
Hey!
What was that, Jessica?
Nothing, Miss Pernilla.
Do you need more time in the pregnancy simulator?
No, Miss Pernilla.
Good. You may return to your studies. Your neocritical analysis of the J. Crew catalog is due tomorrow at noon.
All right, and the time's over, so we go fishing in the next video. Stay tuned.